actress Ankita Lokhande has shut down the rumors about her participation in Bigg Boss 15. Ankita took to Instagram and said, "It has come to my notice that certain sections of the media have been speculating that I will be participating in Bigg Boss this year. I would like them and everyone at large to know and make a note that I'm not going to be a part of the show. The rumors of my participation are baseless. People have been too quick to send me their hatred for something that I'm not even a part of." For the uninitiated, recently there were rumors that the Pavitra Rishta fame and late Sushant Singh Rajput's ex-girlfriend Ankita would be a participant in the Salman Khan-hosted show Bigg Boss 15. Alongside Sushant's girlfriend Riya Chakrabarty, Sushant died on June 14, 2020. Sushant Singh Rajput and Ankita Lokhande were in a relationship for 6 years. Apparently, Sushant and Riya were planning to get married in November 2020. Ankita's fans cheered her for putting an end to the rumors. However, from Riya's side, there has been no response to the speculations. In the month of May, reports speculating that Riya Chakrabarty will be one of the star contestants on Bigg Boss 15th season surfaced. It was said that Riya is likely to make an appearance in the show, as it would be an opportunity for Riya to share her side of the story. Notably, Riya was involved in a scathing media trial last year following the demise of Sushant Singh Rajput. Riya also spent a few months in jail after she was accused of being involved in banned substance supply by the Narcotics Control Bureau.